Hi, I'm Sarah Gustafson, a pediatric hospitalist at Harbor UCLA.
Hi, I'm Peter Kidos, a neuro-ophthalmologist at UCLA.
And we are the co-directors of Foundations of Practice.
We're excited to tell you about the Foundations of Practice course, where you focus exactly on that, the practice of medicine. We will teach you to deliver patient-centered care to diverse populations through compassionate interactions, all in the context of what you will be learning in Scientific Foundations of Medicine course. You'll learn the physical exam and interviewing skills. You'll apply clinical reasoning, perform point-of-care ultrasound, engage in hands-on learning, and reflect on important dilemmas in medicine as you embrace your role as a future physician.
We constantly update our integrated curriculum with experts in each subject working to innovate our curriculum continuously. Our team of experts includes a dedicated group of clinician educators, the Educators for Excellence. They are easily the most popular part of this course. Their clinical experiences connect each aspect of Foundations of Practice to the meaning of medicine and the patients you'll serve in the future. This group of educators facilitates small group instruction throughout the year. They serve as your mentors and coaches, providing support while you achieve your goals.
We are very excited to empower you, our students, to become physicians dedicated to excellence and to become leaders in humanistic care.
We encourage you to explore the curriculum on our website. On behalf of our team of dedicated educators and coordinators, we hope to see you next year.